Hare Krishna, dear devotees, friend of Krishna. So this year will be the new property. If you help us to reach the goal, we are completely dependent on your mercy. We want to show you in this small video what we dream or what we think. It will be very nice for our future generation. You know, because also it's a little bit far away from the site. It's not so easy to find places like this. So I was really surprised. For this, I find the project very nice. So please take part and see the whole video. Thank you very much. These are 16 parking places. It's given from the government Oberhaching. It's exactly 1 minute actually from the restaurant. And this is very, very good, because in Germany the orientation is the parking place, otherwise no people will come. And it's good for our Sankirtan devotees, it's good for the Harinam group, so it will be the best. Behind there, horsing places, you can ride here, you can go with the kutche, and then we're also going always for in front of the restaurant with many people. This was the owner was telling, so it's quite nice thing with us, a feeling from Bavarian, the original Bavarian feeling. We are here in the second floor. Will be later the temple room. So the same size like in the temple. And then we come to the other side. Here can be the guru room, and outside is a possibility to build up a new room. So this is allowed in the contract. Okay. Ashram for Prabhus maybe. This we can decide, not so big, but it's also enough because there's many things here inside, but when it's empty there is quite place. Yeah, this is the bathroom. So this will be only the deity kitchen and anything what is to do with deity paraphernalia. So when you look over there is a very big forest here. It's called Berlacher Forst, a very beautiful forest from Munich. So for devotees, easily to walk there and have his chapel walk and so on. Here it's the way to go for the S-Bahn, so metro, or you take a bus and be the bus stop here exactly in front of the temple. So for parking places, no any harm here in front of the R6 and the RR60. And Spill is a Bürgerhaus here. This is already on this big building there. And for every event, when you have a bigger event for 500 people, you can use this for 1 day. It costs 800 euro. This is what the Oberhaching offer for the people. We go in the restaurant. So the restaurant have here 60 sitting places. And it can be open in the summer, and outside is also for 80 sitting places. You come to the kitchen. Like any kitchen in this world. And then there are main toilets, Mataji toilets. Many store places can be used and also transformed and make maybe also even another room for storing place for the restaurant. Garage. Then here are two places for the cooling places for the vegetables. It's one here and the next one it's there. So there are two cooling places. This is another option what the people in Germany very much like, that they can sit in the winter time outside. So this is a tent with two special heaters. So in the winter time it's very warm, and in the summer time you just can open and have again more 86 places. So this is the whole property. It's around 560 or 80 quadrat meter. This is the Theke, so anything is included here. include the kasse and machines, so this belong to any restaurant. This can be the open surf place where actually also Govindas or is that you can present here very nice all the prasadam, and the people can take it from themselves also and can sitting here around. And for sure after we'll hanging around here these places, all Krishna pictures and so on. Thank you very much.